specifically when I was 8, my father died. So that was very measurably a time when we knew things were difficult because, you know, my mother had to go out to work to feed us. So we were all brought up knowing how to make a fire and knowing how to iron a shirt. but that was our reality.
How did your dad die?
He had cancer.